chances for players to complete hat tricks that just don't go from that spot.
That same spot as Jack Hughes was, right? How did he miss both opportunities? He probably can't believe it. But nonetheless, that was just buzzing.
But an 8-1 game, you can just kind of laugh and shake your head off the way back.
Absolutely. I mean,
boy, John Gillies must feel like he has got the world absolutely coming down on him since he entered the game. He's facing rush after rush. And seen three go by him already. Billy Sweezy hammering into Nico Hischier with cross check after cross check. And no penalties coming. Sweezy continues to dump Hischier down. And finally, the call of penalty. And Nico seen enough.
Yeah, everybody getting involved now. I love this from the Devils' standpoint. I understand Sweezy. They're getting thumped. And, you know, he wants to make a showing, and you respect that. But I like the Devils all coming in. Not a lot of physicality out there for the Devils, per se, McLeod or what. But you saw Tatar and Hischier and everybody come together. And now it's still going on. Kevin Ball's involved. There's the big boy. He comes in from the point. Good to see.